So I found Danielle and Hassani on YouTube. I was at rock bottom at the time and was just seeking for anything uplifting. And so it started off as listening to some like motivational videos or like pick me up testimonials. I landed on their YouTube page and listened to a video where they were talking about infidelity. And just listening to Danielle was absolutely inspiring. At the time, she was speaking directly to a source of pain that no one else would have been able to reach, at least for me, unless they experienced it themselves. And I'm a licensed professional myself, so I do find myself being a skeptic and I tend to overanalyze therapists, but Danielle was authentic and so fitting for me, and she was exactly what I needed at the time. I know for sure that I didn't find that YouTube video on accident. Danielle has been my therapist since May of this year, so May 2020. I meet with her religiously, and in 7 months, she not only helped me get out of the gutter that I found myself in, but she just gave me so many tools to navigate through my journey in a healthy and a very effective way. Danielle is intentional about everything that she does. She's not your cookie cutter therapist that tells you what you want to hear. She gives you homework assignments. She sets tangible goals. And most importantly, she challenges you. I'm on a quest to reinvent myself and to try to live a purposeful life. So Danielle gives me endless gems that honestly, in my opinion, cannot be bought. So this is more than a testimonial for me. For me, it's reality. I literally have the best therapist in Atlanta, and I am so thankful for her. Thank you, Danielle, for all that you do.